Is there any more?
Don't overdo it.
Seeing the Lady Trojans, Bailey, Hannah, this night is here. How do you feel?
Sad. A little bit sad that it's going away.
Although you just won 19-10 over Bolton, you feel sad.
I mean, it started off a little slow.
Yes,
but yes, very sad still. Yeah. I mean, it's good.
It's the bittersweet. That
yeah. Yes.
Yeah, I need somebody else.
Game let's go.
Okay.
Big hit. You had a big hit. Got the winning run. I think tied the game. Scored a big one. Talk about that moment coming through for your team. Make sure you see a night in it on the
win. That hit made me feel awesome.
It's what we needed.
We
needed it, and since I could deliver that for the team as well.
But I saw Coach Ford, she embraced you once you got there third on that trip. How did that moment feel when Coach hugged you?
It felt good because we're out here
making
her proud.
Now, one young lady that makes her proud, Hannah. A couple big hits tonight, but it's looking shaky there. Talk about what click, I guess, mindset-wise to help y'all get back on track.
We just got out of our groove, and once we get out of it, we have a hard time getting back in. So we have a couple key players that can make key plays in the right moments and make big hits in the right moments, and those are very important to have when you're down to a team you shouldn't be.
And Jemiah coming back in, I know they had to help out a lot. Talk about when y'all saw her get back in.
Oh, I was like, thank God. I know, there she is.
Very motivating just because, you know, she's hurting, but she's doing this for us. Okay. Not only us, but for Coach Wharton and herself.
And I know y'all are like a family on and off this diamond. And tonight, y'all about to have y'all special moment with the senior night. Just kind of talk about real quick, you know, having this moment, Coach Ward and teammates and everything, what it's going to mean, and those people out there that help y'all get here tonight. We'll start with you for getting here for the
time. I'm just happy that I had the opportunity that I had, especially with a good coach like I had for the past 4 years.
My past 4 years of playing, this is the best chemistry that we've ever had, and the biggest family on and off the field, and we just all clicked very easily, and it's really comforting to have that, but like when you're on the field anymore, you can go to somebody and not be embarrassed or anything, you should be yourself here, and that's what softball should be.
Let's hope that this is a springboard to something special happening up in Richmond in May for this tournament. Well, thank you, ladies, for spending a star moment with the Millington Lady Trojans.
Thank you.